When you are inserting a hyperlink or a video in your course, you want to make sure it's a live hyperlink. Click on your assignment. When you're doing a submission like that, you want to click on Write Submission. Make sure you can see all three lines of icons. If you cannot, click the drop-down arrow. You want to paste your link and then highlight it. Click the link button. Paste the link again into link path and then open a new window. Click insert and then click submit. And your link is live.